This is episode 2 of basketball, and we're going to be doing shooting this time. When you shoot, you want to have your hands in front of a T like this, and you should be able to see light underneath your palm. And then you just do that, and then you should have enough backspin on the ball to bring it to you. And then for layups, you want to run up to the hoop, and then you should bring it up like your knee and elbow should be go up at the same time. You want to use the backboard usually to start out, because it's a lot easier to hit the backboard than to just make the ball go straight in. Like that, sometimes. But if you're good enough, you can switch it. Lightning, the first person shoots, and then if the second person shoots and makes it, then the person in front of you is out. You go until there's only one person left.